Hello everyone. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make this cool write-on effect in Premiere Pro. Let's begin by adding text to our preview screen. Select the Type tool and type in your text. Then head over to the Essential Graphics tab and make any adjustments that you want to it. Once you're done with the changes, extend the duration of the text layer so that it's about 5 seconds. Go over to your project panel and create a transparent video layer, then place it above your text layer on the timeline, ensuring the duration matches it exactly. Under Effects, search for Write-On and add it to our transparent video layer. Now go to Effect Controls, click on Write-On, and change the color to red. Then change the brush size so that it's slightly larger than the text you're writing over. Modify the stroke length to 5 seconds, and brush spacing to 0.001. Ensure the playhead is at the start of the transparent layer, then click the stopwatch icon beside brush position. Click on Write-On, then head to your preview screen and click and drag the red dot to your starting point. Move ahead one frame by hitting the right arrow key, and then click and drag the red dot to the next position in your trace. Continue doing this until you've traced your entire word on the preview screen. Now go to Effects and find Track Matte Key and drag it onto your text layer. Go to Effect Controls and change matte to whatever video layer you have for transparent video, and then you're done. Easy handwriting write-on effect in Premiere Pro.